Four laps to go in the Martinsville Cup race. The fall race, playoff race. Truex is in the lead and William Byron's right there trying to chase him down for his first career win. He's 6 tenths behind. Oh, lap traffic coming up. Come on, lap traffic. Come on, Suarez. Hold up. Truex. Come on, Hamlin. I mean, Suarez, hold up Truex, please. They just said Hamlin, so I got Hamlin stuck in my head. Oh, Willie B's chasing him. He's catching him a little bit. It's down to half a second. Ah, Suarez moves up. Lets him go. There's Chase. He had a broken axle today, which is why he's so far behind. He's 53 laps down. Come on, lap traffic. Hold up Truex. Two to go. Those lap cars let him go. Oh, Byron got a little high there. Dang. White flag, one lap to go. Sponsored by Credit One Bank. Come on, Byron, get to him. Down to a car length. Come on, B. Willie B, dive into the corner. Ah, it's not enough. Martin Truex Jr. is going to win the race at Martinsville. Damn. That's not what I wanted when I woke up today. I wanted Chase to win. He had such a chance. He was up to the top five before his axle broke in the car. Truex wins. Also, Newman got a top 10. Good for him. But not what I wanted. Well, Truex got that Martinsville win he wanted. He could have had it last year, but he got moved by Logano because he doesn't race hard enough. Dang it, Byron had a chance to get him too. A little earlier in the race, with about 20 to go, Byron was right on his bumper. And he could have moved him up the track easily, but he didn't want to. That's a bummer. Too bad William Byron's not going to win any races unless he starts getting more aggressive. That's what happened to Chase. He wasn't aggressive at all. He wasn't aggressive at all. Chase was never an aggressive driver at all until this race in 2017, the Martinsville Fall race where he got dumped by Hamlin. That race made him a whole different racer. He got much more aggressive after that. Let's hope Byron will win. Damn. Another freaking win for Truex. It's kind of boring watching him win. Look at that, 6 wins, and this is his 7th win on the season. I'm bored. And the car is wanting to roll. There it goes. The car wants to roll. Look at it slowly inch back. Hold on, Truex. Your car is slowly inching backwards. Yeah, this race is boring. Truex led like 450 laps out of 500 this race. This package they got, this aero package and the high, low horsepower package or whatever, sucks for this track and they need to change it now. This is, short track races are getting boring and they're usually some of the best races in the... Usually short track races are the best races like of the season, but car keeps wanting to roll. It rolls every couple inches every second, but dang, I wanted Byron to win. I wanted Chase to win. He blew an engine in Saturday morning's practice, 5 laps in, his engine blew up, flames went under the car. And up to fifth today before the an axle went. A broken axle happened in his right rear.
We talked earlier. Everybody wants to keep talking about last year. I'm like, we got work to do. So I'm just proud of everybody for for giving a race car like that and being able to put it all together today when it counted.
You mentioned the disappointment of last year. Does this make up for that?
NASCAR 05 feels.
I mean, the cool part is
when you're playing NASCAR 05 and you have the fights in there when you make rivals, they come up to you and your guys like talk to the hand. Oh, fight! Fight! We got a fight! Fight! There's a fight going on! Here we go, we got another fight! First Kansas last week with Reddick and Custer, now it's Hamlin and Logano, it looks like. Ooh, a fight between Hamlin and Logano. What happened? Good God, what's with these fights breaking out in NASCAR? Kansas last week with Reddick and Custer, and now tonight with Logano and Hamlin? What's going on? What's with Hamlin and making rivals in the Martinsville race in the fall? Chase Elliott, 2017, Logano, 2019? What the hell is going on? They were talking, and then what happened? Oh, he shoved him. He wasn't happy. He wasn't happy. Hamlin didn't want to be shoved. So he got pulled backwards. What's with these fights breaking out? What? Dang. The playoffs are intense, ain't they? It's because of this. Hamlin did that to Logano before. Ran him into the wall like that. And Logano wasn't happy. And then the fight broke out. And then Hamlin got pulled to the ground. Oh, they're still fighting. Oh, that was a replay.
And then, like, Joey does, he does a little, push and then runs away. So, as Joey, he's scared. I think he said, do you want to go? I said, yes, I'm here. But then he runs away, so.
Listen to the fans. Listen to the fans. The fans are freaking going crazy. Now he's talking to MRN.
You know that when you come to Martinsville, it's close quarters, tempers are high, but then you also...
Wow, I was not expecting a fight. At least the fight made up for the sucky race, right? Fights always make up for sucky races. Fighting for every position on the racetrack and fighting on pit road. That's a good one.
What's on the line? You heard the fans. The fans at Martinsville come here, they expect this chaos-type atmosphere, and it delivers time and time again. I think Denny explained it. Looked like a conversation. And when the conversation over, a hand on either on the chest or the shoulder of Denny Hamlin. Next thing we know, we have two more drivers wrestling around on the pit road for the second week in a row. It's today, last week, come this week.
Truex celebrates in victory lane. I think that fight was more exciting than this dang race. This whole race, that fight was more exciting than the whole race today, I'm not gonna lie. I was hoping to hear Logano's side of it, but looks like I won't be able to, so. They're going to commercial, that's going to be the end of the reaction. What a way to cap off this boring race with a good fight. That made it better. But, going to commercial, end of the reaction. If you guys liked this video, be sure to leave a like. Subscribe if you enjoy my content. Comment below what you thought about that fight and the race. Alright, bye guys.